All right. All right. Chat's working. I don't know if there'll be viewers much, because it's Christmas today. Well, I thought I'd stream anyway. Alright, we'll begin shortly. Not working. Is the sound not working? Hey. Sound's not work. Is game sound coming for you? Is off. Why is it game audio off? Let me this. Yeah, I know. Let me try to fix that.
Huh? Oh crap, I know why. Okay. Now it's working.
Think my connection's a bit choppy.
Oh, it'll do.
How are you today? Yeah, it's audio. Today's Christmas. I don't celebrate it though, but happy holidays. Wonder how today's been treating you and others. Yeah. Let me see. Okay, so I have to find the prince now. Oops. Where could the prince be? Oh, man. Wait till the morning. Oh, I need to wait anyway. Yeah, nothing I can do about that. That connection just really dips sometimes. Yesterday I dealt with my first trolls for the channel. I banned them. Must be an honor for them, isn't it? It was funny. So that's why when you enter the stream now, there's rules that lets people know what to do. Because it's the type of atmosphere that I want. Okay, I've got to find the prince. The prince have gone up to. One of the castle rooms. Was huge. There's nothing I can do about that, sadly. Let me try doing. The stream sort of cut out shortly. I'm just gonna reset their connection. Alright, I reset the connection. I don't know if that'll make a difference. I don't know what to do. I have to find that other room. Was it this room? And then you get Munchy here. Let's go. Lizard. Why was this water lizard? Ah. Suppose I can get that lizard there. Where's the princess room again? This? In here. Probably have. Where'd the prince go? Yeah, I'm gonna go to your phone room. Thank you.
Ah, perfect timing. Allow me to introduce my son. This is Prince Charmels, the future king of Argonia.
What is all this, father? Why are you wasting my time with this whiff-waff?
They're going to protect you during the initiation. They will need to know who you are.
Initiation? Who said anything about the initiation? I don't recall agreeing to that. I hate lizards. How many times do I have to tell you?
Listen carefully, Charmels. Enough is enough. I am aware of your aversion to the initiation, but it remains your duty to complete it. You won't be able to marry Princess Medea until you prove your worth.
Well, I don't care about getting married anyway.
You're making a mistake, Charmels. I hear Princess Medea is, well, bah.
Hey.
Bah. Boom. You understand what I'm saying?
Wow.
Now, have you reconsidered?
You can leave me out of this, thank you.
Anyway, my son, do you realize what people say about
this connection
you
is so choppy.
Your back? This is your chance to prove yourself, to show the world you are a man. These people can assure your safety. Well, Charmels, do you accept?
Yes? Wait, no. I mean, oh, I don't know.
I heard a yes. That's my prince. I'll ensure that everyone believes you're doing it on your own. You will leave now. Hide yourself in the wagon at the city gates and await your bodyguards.
Wait about the connection issues.
Right now?
Chancellor, accompany Charmels to the gate. The prince is leaving for his initiation. Summon the royal guards. The prince must have a fittingly ostentatious send-off. Remember, he is leaving on his own.
It shall be as you wish, Your Majesty.
But wait! I'm not ready yet!
Off at last. I wish you luck. And remember, your mission is top secret. Charmels will explain the details of the initiation himself. Fulfill my request, and you have my word that the magic mirror shall be yours.
I don't know why my connection is so bad. Hey, welcome. Why is the connection so bad? All right. Why is there connection issues? Ugh, why? Now, of all the times. Happening. Okay, now it should work somehow. Is it working now? It seems to be working randomly. Yeah, it's working. Let's resume the game. Okay, let's continue the game. Oh, stop working again! It's being weird now.